Kodiak Channel presents A Look Back Through the Years.
You're watching the Kodiak Channel!
This Friday, the grades will battle it out in a series of events called War Games. The following students will represent their grade levels. The remaining student names that were submitted will be used to make up the teams for War Games, the finale, coming in May. Good luck, teams. See everyone on Friday afternoon in the gym.
Deirdre with a public service announcement about our Kodiak Roar program. Here at Cape Bond Middle School, we have specific behavior expectations for different locations throughout the building. To help everyone remember these expectations, we have the Roar. R for respect, O for ownership, A for attitude, R for responsibility.
Our voice levels are in the hallway. 0, voices off. Number 1, whispering. 2, inside voices. Hey, did you see that car out there?
No.
It was red and blue. Oh. Outside voices. Dennis! Let's play some ball together. Let's shoot some hoops. Thank you for watching our voice levels.
Thank you for watching the Kodiak Channel.